So picked up two boxes of 2020 Topps Gallery. So killing some time at the airport here, gonna crack these two. Don't have my exact one, I just confiscated at Toronto International Airport, so lesson learned. But still better than paying for check bags. Always buy another one at the dollar store. Mauricio Dubon, Giants rookie. Nick Birdie, Metallic. And a base card. We've got an Artisans, Mookie Betts, LA Dodgers. That's Chris Bryant. Yeah, Chris Bryant. That's your base cards. Got a metallic Eloy Jimenez. White Sox. Travis Demeritt, Tigers with you. Base cards. Ooh, nice. Got a Yordan Alvarez rookie. Retro. James Kurinchak, rookie Cleveland Indians. Last base card. We've got a Javier Baez green retro. And it is numbered 201 out of 250. I don't know if you can see that. And then we've got a Robel Garcia Cubs rookie. And the exclusive artist proof bonus pack on the first box. Travis Demeritt rookie artist proof. So I've got a regular one and an artist proof in this box. Nick Birdie Pirates. Another James Kurinchak. So a regular one and an artist proof in this box. And Canadian Tip O'Neill Award winner. So that's it for the first box. Let's crack the second. Oops. That's too thick. Try this key. There we go. Keep this going with box number two. Ooh, this is a stack pack. All rookies, Zach Collins. Brian Abreu, Houston Astros. Per Alzale, Chicago Cubs. Hunter Harvey, Baltimore Orioles. Alright, so this pack we got a Brennan McKay rookie, Tampa Bay Rays. Yon Moncada, Apprentices. We got a metallic Elvis Andrews, Texas Rangers. Quinn Hyun Kim, rookie, St. Louis Cardinals. Willie Mays, Hall of Fame card, San Francisco Giants. And base cards. Oh, there's a good rookie on the back. And there he is, Gavin Lux, Los Angeles Dodgers rookie. Kyle Schwarber, metallic. And a TJ Zook, Blue Jays rookie. And a base card. Two more packs to go. Regular packs, I should say. So it's all base cards except for this. We got the Master and Apprentice, Bueller and Kershaw, and World Series champs this year as well. Congrats, guys. Last piece pack of the last box. We've got Abraham Toro, Canadian, from the Houston Astros rookie card. Alex Bregman retro. Phil Hughes, his favorite player. He loves the Astros. Alright, so that's it for the two boxes of 2020 Topps Gallery. So we got Gavin Lux. And we've got numbered Javier Baez. Oh, and the Yordan Alvarez. I don't know if the Yordan's numbered. If it was, that'd be the best card. It's hard to say. I'll go with the Yordan just because he was a rookie leader, so that's probably the best card. All right, guys, well, let me know what you guys thought, what you was your favorite cards, and like, subscribe, all that good stuff, smash the like button. And I just also like to say again, happy Remembrance Day to everybody out there, and thanks for your service, everybody. Have a good day. Take care, guys.